Claire?
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 Yes, where are you, Claire? We want to see you.
Come on, Claire!
Hey!
Come on, Claire!
Lovely, yes. Claire, you can sit on my side this side. And what's the name of the nanny with the red?
Tonya.
Tonya! Let's hear it for Tonya! Simple, okay? It really is. Now, did anybody, you're not convinced, let's, I'll show you how to do it. Did anybody here bring a pack of cards with them on holiday?
Yes!
You brought them down here tonight? Just in case anybody didn't, I have a pack.
Express a visa!
Tonya, yeah? They're all sealed up, brand new.
Yeah.
And Claire, that means they're all in order, so
yes.
We have to shuffle them.
Absolutely.
Who shall I do this with first? You? Tonya or Claire?
Claire.
Hamish, please are stiff. Brand new, Claire. Okay, very simple this. Now, not everybody in the audience here is going to see what we're doing, even though in this Roman amphitheatre, okay? So what I need you to do for me, Claire, is to take one of these, show it to Tonya, just in case you should forget, and if you can show it to Hamish over there and a couple of other people, everybody will be able to enjoy what we're... What are you doing? Everybody will be able to see what the game is. Okay, Claire?
Ten of clubs. Ten of clubs.
Would you like to push it back any way you like? They're all different, aren't they, Tonya? Thank you. Push it back inside there. And Tonya, all I need you to do is to shuffle the pack. Have you done this before? Not too much, because you don't want the trick to go wrong. All different, Claire, okay? There's a 10. Anyway, all I have to do now is to find your card. Could you hold out your hand for me for a moment? Now, the reason we do this, everybody, is I'm going to feel... Sorry, Claire, you didn't feel very well. Feel Claire's heartbeat. And I feel each card in turn. And when I feel the one which is pulsating... I will know it's your card. I can't find it.
Tell me, you put it back?
Yes.
Right, let me just have another check. Do you know why I'm doing this?
No. Stalling for time.
Claire's card 20 comes right up to the top. You saw it. There we are. The King of Diamonds. No. What is it? First trick goes wrong. It is embarrassing, yes. Everyone's face? Thank you. Can you just hold those for me for a moment? Tell me, Claire, was it a red card?
Yes.
A heart?
Yes.
It wasn't the six of hearts, was it?
It was!
It was! you look through the pack there.
It's a six of hearts.
You will find there's only 51 cards, because inside here... And the reason I've chosen Claire is because she has this wonderful swimming costume which I've been admiring the whole week with a zip. Now, all we need you to do is to place these 10 cards, Claire, inside your zip. Right, this is the best way that I can get dirt to unzip. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1 makes 10. If you can slip them inside underneath your zip. Okay? And while you're doing that. I didn't know it was going to be like this. 10 cards onto there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. Now, we're also going to need a guy to help. Great. Happens to us all. I think we've got a little surprise for you, because Jake's a real, what I call, not a beach bum, but a real poser, yeah?
Yeah!
End of the season's coming up, Jake. We just want to make some of your clothes look, you know, just look a little more like you've been working hard this season. Yeah? Can you ask your mum to bring something down? One of your favourite t-shirts. Is this his favourite t-shirt?
All the others are dirty.
Alright. Okay, sir. I'll call you, sir, for tonight. I'd like you to stand like the Toreador. Boom! Very good. Now, all these wonderful posers, they have sort of a few holes in the t-shirt. Hold it down here, sir. Would you like it over here, down here, or in the middle? The choice is yours. Just hold it right. So you can have it here, there, or there. Are you ready?
Yeah.
So, it was quite short. Hey, you've got a nice jugging edge, anyway. Sort of real Robinson Crusoe. Here, here, here. Middle, left, or right?
I'll go for the middle, then.
Sorry?
The middle.
The middle, just about there.
Yeah.
Okay, hold very tight. So here we go, just in the middle, just here. Are you ready?
Oh. Poor Jake's t-shirt.
Gone. Have a look.
still there? Still there? Okay.
Nigel, sorry. It went and it came back. This is an English joke, Nigel.
Sorry, I've missed it.
You missed it. Well, you just
light out again.
You've been sort of great sport, really.
Thank you.
Yeah,
that was super.
Right. Thank you, man. Thank you, Bruce. So go back there, Nerdy. Bye, Nerdy. Thank you very much, everyone, for coming along tonight.
Thank you very much.